Welcome to A Moment with Mike.
Hi, I hope that your Thursday's going great so far and that you're having a good week. You know, this week I'm sharing thoughts from my current message series, Make Time Count, Don't Count on Time. You can catch it on the web or you can catch it on our app. One of the things that we have to understand about time is it comes with opportunity. You know, Ephesians 5 and verse 15 says, "So be careful how you live. Don't live like fools, but live like those who are wise. Make the most of every opportunity." You know, there's three things that we can do with opportunities. We can miss them, we can mess them up, or we can make the most of them. I'm sure everybody watching this has stories of missing opportunities, messing them up, but also making the most of them. And it's not so much looking back with a sense of regret about what we've done in the past, but looking forward with a sense of hope to what we can do in the future. And I want to encourage you today to make the most of all the opportunities that are ahead of you. The opportunities that you have today with the 86,400 seconds that you're going to experience and live, and to make the most of every single second to make sure that time counts. Have a great day.